Hello everybody, and welcome back. Sorry about the start of this and why starting a little bit late. We had a little bit of technical difficulties, but we got those sorted and we're back in the game. But before we get properly started, I hope you all have had a great week thus far and are looking forward to a good weekend. We are almost to the day itself, the wonderful Spookmas itself, Halloween coming up. I hope if you all have plans, I hope they go well, and if not, that's okay. I hope you have a good weekend anyway. You know? Before we get started, I do have some stuff going on Monday. I'm not going to cancel stream yet. It may start later than normal, it may have to get canceled in the end. But I have some stuff going on that hopefully won't get in the way, but might. We'll see. Other than that, no real announcements. Just to remind you all, wrong button. Just to remind you all, if I can find the right button, there we go. That I have a link tree. In that link tree, you'll find links to my Patreon, which is patreon.com/crimsonknight. I also have a throne wish list where which is throne.com/crimsonknight. Socials and a Discord and all kinds of wonderful goodies if you look in that link tree right down there. Linktree/crimsonknight. So anyway, there's that. Yeah. Anyway. Now without further ado, shall we dive back in? Evil Within 2. So, as you may recall, we were heading down to go, you know, face this fucker right here. We came here, we completed all the slides, got some wonderful stuff from Kitty. got some upgrades from there and from there. And then we called it a bit early because I didn't want to push on and I wanted to be able to spend time doing this, which I did. And I completed it. So I got the final locker key, which I have used. I got the green gel, which I used. And I got the weapon parts, which I used. And so now, as you can see, I have done some decent upgrading now, and I have ammo and stuff. So I'm actually at a point where I'm feeling genuinely able to, you know, push into this next section. And so that is what we shall do. All right, we've already looted here. So let's just tell Hoffman we're ready.
Sebastian?
I am.
Not yet.
Okay.
Don't take too long.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way.
Crimsons.
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
That's my job.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing.
Can I walk? I don't have control. Okay.
It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
I got him! Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere.
Hurry up, Sebastian! I don't know how long this thing will hold!
Lerp. Let's go. Oh, nope, there's another. Oh, I could. Oh, take ammo from her. Yes, please.
How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
Ooh, that was a single shot. Let's go. Come on, open quicker.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in step. So no, I don't regret it.
Oh, I see you.
Burning. Just gotta get this.
Hurry up, Sebastian. I don't know how long this thing will hold.
Okay, hold on. Let me go ahead and use one of these.
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again. Hold on.
Hurry up. It's getting hot in here.
Said, die.
I got it.
We gotta go now.
Well, they've officially killed everybody but one of the people I liked. Well, fuck you, game. Some Game of Thrones bullshit. No, not really. It's not as bad as Game of Thrones is. Doesn't think character death is the only way to create good storyline.
I'll make him pay. I promise.
All right, chapter 14. Let's. Oh, I lost a lot of my ammo. I used a lot of my ammo, I guess I should say.
This.
All right, we'll use that.
I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
I mean, only one is relative. No, I'm gonna put you on 7. I don't like the double.
Excuse me.
This man really said, give me a church as my hiding, as my, stronghold. The whole cult leader thing has gone a little too far, I think. Gotten a little too full of himself, I'd say. Ooh, weapon parts, yes, please. Couple of bottles. Bottle. Blottle. Ooh, is that a herb? A herbaceous herb. Herby. You have one of the big ones, right? I do. Good. Okay. Alright. Gunpowder? Yes, gunpowder. An organ. Herb. And Theodore Scripture 1.
This place, Union, has incredible potential, and Mobius wastes it. They fail to understand the magnitude of what they have created. Imagine an entire world of converts, their memories overwritten and reprogrammed, all connected to a central mind, the core. My commands traveling at the speed of thought and accepted without question. I could build my own spiritual utopia in days instead of decades.
Yeah, that's totally the thoughts of a sound mind.
You've come back to me, Sebastian Castellanos.
Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away.
This time it's different. You're not getting away.
What's in here? Is that a door? Oh, and a mirror. Ooh, pouch upgrade. Bum 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 bum. Ooh, ammo, yes, please. They really took, like, there's no way that I used 30 bullets in that. Like, they really gave me 45 bullets and then took them all. Can I? No? Okay. Nope. Okay. No, not that gun. There we go. Okay. He's dead, so that probably means the other two are dead as well. Alright, we're just gonna leave them be then. Okay. So it doesn't look like I can actually ascend that. So before I go through the other set of doors, I am going to pop back to the... to my room.
I'm already in my room!
Alright. I don't have enough... 5,000? I might have enough gel to do a thing, but let us pop in here first. Alright, 180. You're full. 240, 300. Do that. At. Nah, let's do you. 800, 240, I could do both of those. No. Do you. And then I'll come over to you. And do you. There we go. Oh, wait, no. Crafting. All right, here. Okay. Good on those for now. Good on that. Wanna make no. Could make 34 bullets. Whoa. 17 of those. How many? What's my current ammo capacity? 75? Okay. I'm at 60. So let's create 15 of these. Alright. And we'll put the rest of that into here. And then we'll make one more of these. Because the smoke, now that I've got that upgrade, the smoke ones are incredibly fucking useful. Alright. You're reloaded, you're reloaded. Let's reload you. You're good. Oh, I didn't want to. Okay, it's fine. Fine, it's fine. We're fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. Save.
Burning the altar.
Okay. Oh, Jesus.
You'll never get there. Just like the last time you wanted to save her.
Damn it. You're not gonna get to me.
Time to give him some of that old time religion. Well, I wasted a smoke. That's okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna bypass that for a second. Put it out. Put it out. There you go. Okay. Ooh, health thing. That's good. Okay. Do I want to pull that? I'm not sure I want to pull that yet, so I won't. I'm not gonna. All right, let's go back this way. Mm-hmm. Hello. Oh shoot, can someone see me? Oh yes, they can. Where? Oh, there. Come on. Please put out your fire before you come any closer. God, not that good. Come here. Oh, wow, I missed. Where'd you go? All right. Put out your fucking fire, my guy. Where'd he go? Fuck me! That... Okay. Alright. No more Mr. Nice Jamie. You're gonna lose your head now. Maybe. I don't want to talk about it. No, let's let the health regenerate. Okay. Take those. Bottle. Okay, I'm not seeing anything else at the moment. It came from there. Bottle. Over here? Ooh. Fuse, okay. Investigate. Hmm. Weapon parts. Okay. Cool. Unexpected. More here? Right here. No? Okay. Doobie-doobop. Doodle pip. Okay, that's not a door. You are a door. It keeps sounding like somebody's breathing. Gunpowder, yes please. I bet there's some people in there. Okay, we came then. Bottle. Okay. Nothing over there. Nothing there. Came around here. Came in here. What? Oh, it must have been above me. Wow, that was some ragdolling. All right, only thing I have left is to pull this, so all right, let's go pull this. Pull the lever. Aha. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, hi. Come on, put your flame out. Well, that works. Used a little bit more resources than I'd hoped, but it works. Ooh, nails. Door was closing behind me. Got it.
Give me the power of the core.
Why does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than we have. Union is us. Their minds are connected. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
That was a great line. Oh, right. Theodore, scripture number two. And I've collected all the files at this point.
When I have become the core and built this new world in my image, reality will soon follow. Mobius have already created footholds in all aspects of society, and they were foolish enough to implant themselves with ticking time bombs inside of their minds. They consider themselves wolves and the rest sheep, but I am the herder, waiting to cull the wolves when they're not looking. Once Union falls to me, Mobius's days are numbered.
Yeah, totally a sound mind. Totally the person you want to be in charge. How am I on goo? Okay. Oh, I never did actually use the goo before. That's okay. I have a key now.
Detective Castellanos. Good to see you again.
See you too.
Another sacrifice has gotten you this far.
Damn it. Why did she have to die? I've lost them all.
It's a tragedy, but they died honorably. One can only hope the trade-off is worth it.
It has to be. Otherwise, they died for nothing. I can't bear to think of that.
Then you owe it to them to see this through, to save her, so that their sacrifice wasn't in vain.
You're right. Let's do this. I need all the help I can get at this point.
Ooh, 300 parts, hell yeah. All right, now with the 7,000. 7,000 for that. 5,000 for that, I could have gotten that. 20,000 for that, I don't think I'm gonna get that at all. Oops, shit, bring me that back. Bum, 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 bum. I have a red gel. Hold on, how many red gels do I need? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so it actually looks like, I just scrolled ahead and it just actually looks like there's enough red gel to unlock them all, which is funny to me. Okay. Okay, so 5,000 for that, 7,000 for that, 8,000 for that, 12,000 for that, 10, 12, 12. Okay. I'm gonna go with this one. And then I'm gonna use my red gel to unlock this one.
How am I ever going to get, these nails right? Keep interrupting my manicure.
Okay. Okay, pistol is all sorted. Let's do that. I could almost do both of those. Almost. Oh, sorry, didn't mean to bump my mic. Hopefully that didn't make too big of a noise. Uh, No, can't do that. All right. Could do the harpoon damage. Yeah, let's do harpoon damage. Ooh, and only 25 weapon parts for that. Oh no, I have 25 weapon parts. It takes 700. I'll read these right someday. Okay, what do we got? Am I on ammo, by the way? 25. All right, I'm at one clip of those. I do need to make one of these. And I need to make a few more of these. Not eight of them. Well, could I do eight of them? Yeah, I'll do eight of them, why not? Max out my smokes. I use them more than any of the others at the moment. All right. 37 versus 7. 7 would max those out. 18 would not max that out. I use the handgun so much more than everything else. I'm just gonna do that. And then I'll just do that. There we go. And we're good on those, so. Okay. And now. Save kitty. Okay. Well, that was useless. Hey, there we go. Oh God, that pillar scared me. Yes, please. I'll take one of those. Oh, fuck you bitches. Okay. Hi guys. Come here. No? You don't wanna? Is it cause you chicken? Where are you going? So this is the guy I shanked early on. Oh, they're over there. Okay. Came from there. Okay. If I do this, what happens? That happens. Okay. Would you? All right, where's the third one? Wait, what? Oh, shoot. Okay. I'll go ahead and use this one. Primarily because I know what's coming. I know there's one of them flamethrower fuckers. That off. Hey, Flame Boy. I guess not. Well, where'd you go? Come on, show me your pretty head. Bullseye. Okay. Just looking to see if there's a way to turn that off. Doesn't look like it. Oh wait, maybe. Is it over here? Maybe. Maybe. Right there, yep. Something is suspicious. A safe pop. Okay. Oh. Oh no. Hi. Hey, my dude, come here. Gunpowder. I see you. And that's my final key. Well, I can't backtrack. So. All right. Up we go. To the wild blue yonder. Damn it. There we go.
I offer you one more chance to join the ranks
goes with you, friend.
Oh, hi. To my room, we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da. To use our last locker key.
Don't worry, detective. This won't hurt a bit.
Opened all of the lockers. 30,000 green gel!
Alright. Okay, so we're maxed on recovery, health. Oh, I wish I had a red. I don't. Get that. For a set amount of time, shooting damage is increased with each consecutive shot. Yeah, we'll do that one. More damage is never bad. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that one. Okay. And defiance. Oops. There we go.
You're emanating power.
Power and confidence.
I'm close to the end. And I've learned a few things. I just want to take care of this once and for all.
I can provide you with some help. But...
But what?
You must be cautious. You have overcome challenges, but too much certainty can be dangerous. He will prey on you, using the darkest corners of your mind.
Then I'd better get ready.
Joke's on him, I live in the darkest corners of my mind.
Don't you think it's time to the task at hand?
Yeah. Right. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Okay. Now, hold on a second, because I was here when I got... Oh, it's up. Okay, so I have to go up the elevator. Got it.
Coming back until one of us is dead. Come to me then. Let
God, it's in the blood. Power in the blood.
Excellent. Prove your fealty to me. Bring me the core. You found her. Excellent. You are special. You've always been special. That is why I brought you here. Why I allow you to create your own space. Prove your fealty to me. Bring Of course I do. You are an artist, Stefano. I respect that. But I need the girl first.
Four more residual memories. Okay, well, timer, we're good on time. Okay, I can't wait to shove my pistol down his throat and pull
if it's
the
a taste
trigger
of despair you wish a taste of despair you shall receive.
Actually, I want to take that cane and shove it up his ass.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time. I promise.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain.
Yep. Bite me.
The depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath.
Oh, do you?
You have a deep well of fear from which to draw.
I'm gonna end up fighting Ruvik again.
Horrors, and they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
Ah, good times.
Yes.
Good times.
You
fun times.
Remember it all.
I do. It's like I played it last year. Nice. A cameo appearance from this fucker. Oh, shoot. I genuinely didn't expect him to give me control. Fair play, game. Fair play. But I genuinely did not expect him to give me control. I expected that to be a whole ass cutscene. Okay. Sebastian, you have guns, my dude. You have guns, my dude.
Enough of this shit.
There you go. Make him eat his chainsaw.
this time. This will stop me.
Man, that is fucking cathartic after the first game, though, I will say. Oh, let me guess, it's gonna be the greatest hits. How long until I'm fighting the flaming bitch? That was Ruvik's sister or love interest or both, I don't remember. Yeah, here's this fucker. Yeah, Safe Head or whatever the fuck he was called. Here she is, the blood bitch. It's the fucking greatest hits. Let's go. The flaming blood bitch. Let's go. All right.
Then I'll do it again.
Come here. Nope, not that game. Not that one. There we go. Hi. There you are. Would you stop? Okay, so I have to turn on the valves before, okay.
I'll burn you again. Hi, bitch.
Wrong gun.
Come on.
Okay, nope. Come on. Sebastian, turn the damn nozzle. Okay, nope. Ow, fuck you. Yeah, so let's immediately run into the flames. That would do it. Not here.
You got.
Damn, I wasn't the one who got to shove the thing through him.
Myra.
She must stay safe.
I know.
Protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead.
I mean, sort of.
Let's go home. No!
The power of the core is mine.
Just casually has a fucking just casually has a sword sticking out of her neck.
Let's get her and get out of here.
Oh great, now I have to fight Myra's little beast. Yay, the sperm is back. That's fine. Okay. Okay, so it wants me to go through here. Okay, fine. came from up there. Ow. That would hurt.
Damn it. Myra, where did you go?
I have a suspicion that I can predict where. But I'd be wrong. Okay, there was a thing over there.
What is this?
Called smoke? There she is.
Myra? It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra! What's wrong?
The creature that's possessing her. Yeah, she's fighting for control.
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already dead, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Go. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No. I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place.
Ooh. Well, good thing you didn't take another step, my guy. My dude.
Myra.
My bruh.
Shit. What is she trying to do?
Shit, he says. Shit. Can I have my control? Thank you. All right. Now, let's loot the room. Bullets. Fuse. Fuse. Okay. Okay, that's the door I came in, probably. Do-do-do. Ooh, a sniper rifle. 2 bullets! Ooh, high-grade weapon parts. Ooh, and that's a... Whatchamafuck it. Mobius crate.
Kitty.
Alright, so let's use that thing on the harpoon bolts. Okay. Oh, wait. Too many times. Crafting. All right, we have 19. I'm pretty good on those. Let's Let's make two more bullets of those. Only make 5 flamethrower fuel. That's not enough to be worth it. One shotgun shell. And we'll make these. All right. You know, this is the first time I've actually fucking had a sniper bullets in a long time. Hold on a second. Where was that Mobius crate? Down below me. Okay. Can I get down there? No, there's two of them there. Huh. Three of them? How get? I want them. How get? How get? How? I want them. Ooh, there's one behind that car, too. Alright. Get over here. Get this one. Take that. Take that. That's how I get them. Ah, clever game, clever. Okay, 120 bullets. Good. More bullets. Ooh, shotgun shells too. All right, now I'm gonna run back up and go back to the whatchamacallit to upgrade to use my 120. Weapon upgrade, okay. Ew. Twenty. 40,000 120. Could do that one. Tempting. 125, of course. 160 40. Come on. 120. There we go. Perfect. All right. Moving on. Doobadoo up,
Myra!
That was unnecessarily dramatic. Ooh, herbs over there, okay.
I gotta get rid of these things. Maybe then I can get to her.
Okay, so we're gonna loot and loot and come over here. Loot, loot, loot. I do see something flashing over there that I'm gonna go grab. Can I just like loot those? I can! I was able to loot the one through the wall. Okay. Would have been hilarious if it let me have both. Alright. There's that fucker. There's a... Looks like that's gunpowder. Hi, dude. 2, 3. Fuck off. And 4. And 5. And 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, fine, I'll stop. Ooh, I missed. Wow, I missed badly. Where did that other bottle go? Where was it? I know there was a bottle I saw. There it is. All right. Monster.
Yeah.
don't have time for this.
Murder chain. Oh, shoot. Hi. Come here. Come here. There you are. The slurpy burpee. I'm a smoke and a max. Oh no. Actually, I'm not maxed. There we go. I didn't think I was maxed. Trying to conserve as much of the actual bullets as I can for the actual boss fight when we get to it. Bruh, get out of the van. Oh, what's this? Oh. Well, I don't mind if I do. Hold on. I don't mind topping up. Not at all. Alright.
There she is.
Shout out to her again. That worked last time. Wow, that was unnecessarily sensual. Missed.
Hmm.
Come here. There we go. Whew.
Please let that be the last of it.
It's not. It never is. It won't be. It will not. Yeah, nope. Okay. Ooh. No ammo left behind. Okay. Yep, okay, I don't see any other collectibles of any kind, so onwards we go.
I won't let you hurt Lily.
Hurt her? I'd never do that. I love her.
You're the one who told her I was dead.
Only I can do that. I told you to leave.
Oh, she naked. Okay. She dressed like the she dressed like she's cosplaying Zoe in the End of Zoe DLC of Resi 7. I don't want to kill her. Don't make me kill her. I'll kill the monster thing, but I don't want to kill her.
Ah!
can't let her take Lily. Is that our house?
Where else would she keep her?
She must be there. I can't stop now.
Chapter 16 in Limbo. Reached the very end of the world. Making your way back home. I know that ass, that's Kidman.
If you get caught.
I've made my decision, Kidman. I can no longer stand idly by while they use that poor girl for their selfish needs.
Son of a bitch knew what he was doing before he even came in here.
Myra was
planning on becoming the core. Why?
To save Lily. Am I leaving footprints? I am. Ooh, okay. Footprint physics. Okay.
There she is. Quickly.
All right.
Forget the sacrifice you made, Hoffman. I told you to be careful with that thing, Sykes. Hope you made it out.
Kitty. Oh, it's sheepin'. Oh, kitty. Can I pet the kitty? I wanna pet the kitty.
Red gel. That's gone. That's gone. Alright. Alright, so you're complete. 150. I don't have any more high grade weapon parts. Do that one. Crafting. That, and then one of these. Save this in case going into the wheelchair does a thing.
Not looking so good. Let me help you. I'm afraid that this will be the last time I can help you. I feel the end approaching.
You've been here for me the whole time. Both times.
Maybe I've been with you longer than that.
What do you mean? Who are you?
I'm who I've always been. I'm who I'll always be. I'm who you turn to when you need inner strength. And you need me now more than ever.
And when this is all over?
When this is all over, you won't need me.
Because this will be over, or because I'll be dead?
The same answer applies either way. Now, let's get you ready.
Oh.
I know my office is relaxing, but it's no place to loiter.
There really was no choice, huh? One more red gel, which I don't have. And I don't have another 12. Or another 24, I mean. I feel melancholy, man. Shit. All right. Let's go save. Wish it would let me pet the cat, you know? All right, onwards we go.
Protecting my daughter.
Run, Lily. Hide.
I'll find you.
You did it, Myra. You kept her safe. But now you're putting her in danger.
Hold on 1 second. Observed all residual memories. Yeah, I'm feeling a bit melancholy, but let's go finish this game, eh?
Fighting me, Myra.
You don't understand.
Then make me understand. Conversate.
This is our new home. Lily will be safe here. Happy. Free from fear. Free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life, and so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear, because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No, I won't let anyone take her from me.
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here. Please.
Anyone who tries must die!
Don't make me do this!
Well, that's not gross. That's a sound you wish you'd hear from further away. Yep, time to fight the sperm monster. All right. Wow, big, okay.
You hurt me. You'll hurt her, too. I won't let you.
God damn it, Myra, stop this! Think about what you're doing!
Oh, stomach.
I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
Come on, move the hand.
Shit! you're still in there. You've got to stop.
I don't want to do this.
Can you stop splashing your semen all over me? Oh, geez. Hi. Stompy. Stompy, 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 stompy. We're just gonna pop in here. Yeah, sure. I want this though, and I'm gonna do that. Is she though? Please, God, tell me that I didn't just actually kill Myra. It really does look like an ocean of semen. Baptize yourself in it.
Oh, I'm gonna just gargle with it.
I'm horrible. Oh God.
Here she is. Please tell me she's alive.
Myra.
Please let her live. Let her live, let her live, let her let...
In that moment when it's just an arm.
I'm horrible. She's covered in semen. You're having this really emotional moment, and I'm just here going, please. Semen. Everywhere. Sperm. Hey! Just this once.
I'm so sorry.
Not everybody dies.
I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself.
Please let her live.
You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now.
Gotta get to the house.
Can I look back and is she still there? She is still there. Cool. Good. That's... Imagine if he was just dragging himself up this hill.
Contact, sir.
Where is he?
We can't get an exact location. Wait, the core's been located. The marker is approaching her.
Excellent. Instruct the marker on how to re-establish the core.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, sir, but it's too late for that. The environment has taken too much damage. Even with the core back in place, total collapse of Union is imminent.
So be it. We still have STEM. We can start again. But we need the core. She's too valuable to abandon. Have the med team prepare for core extraction. How much time?
Depends on how fast he can get her to the extraction point. They're close. Shouldn't be long. Med team in place and standing by.
Once extracted, have the med team terminate the marker. He served his purpose.
Yes, sir.
Shit.
Kid, call your man and give him instructions.
Well, I guess this is it, kid.
Kid! Did you hear me?
Yeah, I did.
Is that insubordination I'm sensing?
You can't kill him.
Yes, we can, and we will. Once he's back in the real world, he'll become a liability. Now, call him and tell him where the extraction point is. Come now, kid. He signed his death sentence the moment he entered STEM. Now, do as I've ordered, or you'll be signing yours as well.
No.
A shame that you'd attempt to betray us. I had such hope for you.
He's just gonna go chill on his little sofa.
Not happening.
Oh wow. Hey Yvonne, welcome! We're in the climactic finale of this game. You actually missed it! You actually missed it! There was a big old semen sperm monster that I got to kill! That was fun! And then it turned out to be the main character's wife. That's not trauma in the making. And now we're in the process of a hostile takeover.
All security personnel report to the control room. All security personnel.
Need to hurry before more show up.
To save the protagonist and his family's lives.
She's gotta be in her room upstairs.
And this is it, everybody. This is it. The final collectible. The big old climax of the game. It's that they don't have any tricks left.
Is it really you?
Shh, it's really me. I'm here to take you home.
You mean we're not home?
No, baby. But we will be soon.
So tired.
Go back to sleep. When you wake up, we'll be safe again.
Yeah, no, it's absolutely... Well, I think it's been 10 years. I don't remember exactly how long. But, like, I'm pretty sure that she would not still look like this. Myra. There's the wife. The mama.
I've got her. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm sorry, Sebastian. I can't.
Yes, you can. I'll carry both of you if I have to. But
no.
I'm not...
Mobius has to be stopped.
Screw Mobius. We've lost too much time to them already. We can get away, just the three of us. We'll go someplace where they'll never find us.
There's nowhere to hide. They're everywhere. Lily will always be in danger, unless I destroy them.
Okay, fine, I'll wait. Once Mobius is gone,
it doesn't
we'll...
work that way, Sebastian. It can only be done from inside. STEM is more than just this place. All of Mobius are connected to it via the chips in their heads. Once I assume the power of the core, I can transmit a signal just as Union collapses. A signal that can take Mobius down once and for all.
But we're finally together again.
There's no other choice. This is part of the plan. It always has been. I'm sorry.
Myra.
Shh. Just promise to take care of the little one. Never let her forget how much her mother loved her.
Myra. There's so much I want to say to you.
I've been watching you all this time. I know how you've suffered, what they did to you, what I did to you. You didn't ask for any of this. You've been into hell twice for it. It's time for you to leave now. To live the life that was taken from you. You too. Both of you. That's why I'm doing this. But there's no more time. You have to go. Now.
To the STEM room. Just need to make it downstairs.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
Can I take their weapons? No, apparently not. Yeah, this game has been really good. Like, just to take a second, this game is really good. The cinematography, the angles, the transitions, the lighting, it's all been phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal.
Almost there.
All security personnel report to the STEM room.
I hope this works, Myra.
probably bulletproof glass.
Your actions will only result in your death. You must know this. You have such potential. You could have amassed such power. And now you choose to throw it all away. Why? After all you've seen, all you've done, why the crisis of conscience now? Is it for the detective? For the child?
No. It's for me.
Think about what you're doing, kid. STEM is needed. Imagine it. A unified consciousness for all mankind. No more wars. No more disparity. No more pain.
No going back now. I hope you were right, Myra.
Sebastian!
Kidman, I've got her. Where do I go?
Get to your room.
All right. But Myra's staying behind. You know why.
Okay. We don't have much time.
I'm counting on you, Kidman. Don't worry, Lily. We're almost there. Oh my God!
Not too late to stop this, kid. If you do, I promise to kill you quickly. Otherwise, the punishment for your betrayal will be legendary.
I'm going to be legendary, all right. Legendary for taking you down!
Yeah.
A world without choice isn't a utopia. A hive mind only works with a queen that controls it. Join us or die? Well, guess what? There's a third choice. And that's fuck you!
You're foolish! But oddly, Admiral, it's a shame to have to lose you like this, kid.
What? You thought that I was just flying by the seat of my pants here? I took my chip out 3 days ago.
No matter! You'll die today. One way or another.
Come on, Sebastian. We're almost out of time.
Oh!
Sebastian. I love you both. Now you'll be safe. You did it, Myra. I knew you would.
She activated all of the chips in their heads.
Take it easy, Sebastian. You're safe now.
Lily. Where's Lily?
I need your help getting her out. Stand over there.
Hurry!
Where we find out if my memory about it being 10 years is right. No, she's still a child, so I don't know where I got the 10 years.
Yes, Lily. It's really me.
I was having the worst nightmare.
Shh. I know, Lily. But you're
awake now. 5 years.
The nightmare's over. There's nothing to be scared of anymore. It really is, isn't it? I'm not still inside there, just thinking I'm...
It really is over. Thanks to Myra.
Yeah, 5 years and she was kidnapped at 5.
Let's get the hell out of here.
So she's 10 now. That's where I got the 10 years. And that was Evil Within 2.
Thought I heard you talking softly.
So yeah, this game was absolutely freaking phenomenal. Holy crap. Like I said earlier, the cinematography, the angles, the lighting, the everything, just absolutely gorgeous. And I started to tear up a little bit there at Myra's final scene. Ooh. Performance is fully on point. Thank you again, Yvonne, for the raid. That's what it's called. Yeah, that's gonna be it from me for the week. I don't know if there's anything after the credits or not, but yeah, this whole part is probably going to end up getting muted by Twitch and YouTube because it's probably copyrighted. That's the word. Anyway, actually, while this is going, I will be right back. I'm going to run to the bathroom. All right, I am back. And it looks like the credits are going to be wrapping up shortly. I wish we knew whether or not Sebastian's friend, what happened to Sebastian's friend from the first game, Joseph Oda. We get confirmed in this game that he is alive, which is good, but what's been going on? Where is he? Why, like, it would have been, I kept kind of waiting for him to show up there at the climax and help Kidman out, you know? And I wonder if maybe they couldn't get the voice actor or what, but I don't know. But I wish we had a bit more of a solid bit of information about Joseph, more than just he's alive. And I'm kind of hoping that at the end of the credits, they have some kind of a thing showing that Myra is still alive somehow. Which is why we're just kind of sitting here for a bit. That and the credits deserve to be read, be seen. Because holy shit, this game is phenomenal. Oh, look at them! Sebastian, Lily, and Kidman. With a doll of Myra. Oh, that's adorable. Oh, are we gonna get the Myra confirmation? Or is it gonna be something about Oda? Or is it gonna be something else entirely? Myra could be alive. A lot of time has passed. They've really, unless it's a beacon. Whoo! We did it. I wonder if that's supposed to be implying that STEM is, that there is an active STEM still, and that they're using that as a potential for a third game, which I wouldn't hate. I would not hate if they were making a third game, because this duology is really good, and they have enough. They have plenty of cliffhangers and untied threads that they could absolutely explore. New game plus. Classic mode. Abandon hope. Abandon all hope, ye who enter here. Wow. Okay, dang. 40,000 green gel. Shoot. You've unlocked the professional outfit. Coat rack in Sebastian's room. Oh. Oh, it cannot be changed in classic mode. Okay. Drifter outfit. You got knocked down, but you got up again. Classic outfit. There's the one from the first game. Ooh, the Magnum. You know, in case you ever wanted to carry around a tiny cannon. Ultimate reward, a more cinematic game experience. Oh, cinematic letterboxing. Interesting. No. Well, yeah. I do want to overwrite that. Yeah. We did it. We did it, y'all. We did it, y'all. We did it. All right. I have no clue what I'm going to do on the next couple of days. How many days left of October do I have? Two. I have two. My Monday and Tuesday. I don't know what I'm going to do for those, but I'm going to do something. We'll see. Anyway, thanks for joining me on this journey through this game. I hope you all have enjoyed this as much as me. Yeah, that's it from me for the week. So before we head out, be sure to check out these amazing people I have up here, which includes Yvonne B, who's been in the chat and who raided earlier. Thank you for that, by the way, Yvonne. I also have other recommendations in the link tree below, which is linktree.com/crimsonknight. In fact, if you go to that link tree, I keep turning it off and I don't know why. In fact, if you go to that link tree, you'll also find links to my socials. I have a Discord, a Patreon, which is patreon.com/crimsonknight, a Throne wishlist, which is throne.com/crimsonknight, and a bunch of other awesome stuff that you can find in that link tree. So please check that out if you so choose. If not, that's perfectly fine. It's up to you. Yeah, like I said, that's it from me for the week. So we should be back on Monday. We may not be back on Monday because I have stuff happening on Monday. So I may not be back on Monday. But if I am back on, but I will be back on Tuesday. So maybe Monday, definitely Tuesday. And until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.